Happy Father's Day. Happy Sunday. Father's Day for me is a day of reminiscence. Because my father hasn't been around for a long time. A lot has changed since my father's passed. I've made a lot of decisions based on my father's passing. Decisions that, good, bad, or indifferent, have brought me here today. And, you know, arguably for the best. I wouldn't be who I am today if my father wasn't who he was and didn't pass away when I was a young man and he was a young man. Remember him every day, think about him all the time. And, you know, he did the best he could. He was the stoic, silent, stubborn guy. And I certainly inherited a lot of those attributes and worked hard to kind of free myself from some of those. But I think being raised that way, in tandem with my mother's love and compassion, has gave me the strength to become more vulnerable, because I think that's where the strong, silent archetype of the, you know, 50s, 60s fathers, 70s fathers, I don't know, I personally didn't see the rewards of that, stifling and pushing down all my feelings and not showing them didn't fare very well for me. So it still is uncomfortable at times to be vulnerable and communicate, which is not really what my father did best. Ironically, he was a lawyer, which he did amazingly, and was very successful. But the intimate nature of his communication skills were not very good. And probably because he felt very strongly. And I feel much like he probably did. And it's very difficult to open ourselves up and be vulnerable. But on the other side of that, fear and terror and excitement is beauty and is connection and is intimacy. And intimacy can be, you know, scary and beautiful all at the same time. And that's what, I don't know. I think that's what makes the experience of life. Uncover, discover, and discard. Happy Father's Day to all the guys out there. And I don't know. We are part of the puzzle. Dads are important. You know, we are role models. Women are, and mothers are role models. We have a job to do. I'm not a father, but there's a job to be done. We can all be role models, I guess, too. So, all right, much love. Happy Father's Day.